the Indian Army has offered Pakistani counterparts to take over the bodies of border action team members who were gunned down during an infiltration bid on the line of control in Jammu and Kashmir. The Indian Army has asked Pakistani troopers to come with a white flag in the Keran sector to collect the bodies, but there has been no response yet. Images released by the Indian Army on Saturday showed the bodies of intruders lying on the Indian side of the line of control.